I just did is I just had a Tim Tam Slam, and this video is telling you how to do that. Next thing you do is you get a warm beverage, like hot chocolate or coffee. What I will be doing is I will be taking milk and heating it up in the microwave. What you do is you take the Tim Tam and bite the corners. Tasty already. Then, one of the best parts, you take this. You suck the beverage up through the Tim Tam. It gets all mixed in with it. What you do next is you take that Tim Tam. And she gave it really soft, and that was amazing. That is my first time having one. Next is to a Tim Tam. I highly suggest trying that.